supper.
Yeah.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Ah. walk along.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait. Wait a minute. Hi.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just the split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
Hello.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Right, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look,
right,
listen to me.
To say. Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an ape.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
You're making
it. Have you seen him? Let me see.
Sir.
Your assistant. Where is he?
Oh, we're going to give him to Derek, whatever your name is.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It's all I don't.
The lock's on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get someone on to it right away.
Good.
Morning.